Pro training, taking your game to the next level, one YouTube video at a time. Wah!
What's up, guys? Tony Watson here from Pro Training, and this week I got a drill that's going to improve your accuracy on your shooting. So let's get into it right now. All right, so the drill today, you're going to take the ball in one hand like you're doing your form shooting, and you're going to shoot it off the side of the backboard. Now, what you want the ball to do is once it hits the side of the backboard, you want it to come right back to you. The reason why this drill is good is because the only way for the ball to come directly back to you is if you hit it straight on the side of the backboard. If the ball bounces to the left or the right, then you know that you're shooting the ball slightly left or slightly right. So what you're going to do is you're going to start in close. You're going to put the ball in one hand just like we're doing our form shooting, and you're going to shoot it five times off the side of the backboard. The only way that it counts is if the ball bounces directly back to you. If the ball bounces again left or right, you don't count it and you keep going until you make five. Take a step back and you'll do the same thing again. So let me show you guys. Alright guys, if you like this video, please hit the thumbs up below. Leave me a comment on what kind of drills you want to see. Also, subscribe to the channel and share your favorite pro training videos. And if you want drills that you can do, I got two workouts that I'm ready to give you for free right now. If you go over to protrainingbb.com, fill out the form, I'll email you the drills, and you can take them to the gym, and you can get better every day using the workouts that I'm willing to give you for free. Alright, so I'll see you over there at protrainingbb.com. Also, come back next Monday. I got a new video for you guys. Peace.
Pro training, taking your game to the next level, one YouTube video at a time. Wah!